My name is Dexter Vines. I am a comic book inker. I've been in the business about 15 years now. So, and it was the first comic I've worked on was Green Lantern Annual, I think number 4. And I inked like the last 6 pages in it. And I also got to ink the cover, but just by happenstance. So just to crack it open the box, see your name on the cover, it was awesome. I mean, my very first work, I can't complain. I mean, I look back on it now, I'm like, you know, I see why I needed to work and do stuff, but at the time, I was in third heaven. So my basic tools, I use a brush. It's a Scharf Series 3000, size number 3. The ink I use is Coronor Universal ink. I use a set of Coronor rapidographs and various, you know, French curves, circle templates, straight edges, other little stuff I use. I use a nib on like special like speed lines and certain little things like that. And those are my basic tools. So, you know, say if I'm inking Ed McGuinness, you know, nice fat bold lines, nice fat bold feathering. Whereas I ink Steve McNiven, you know, his stuff tends to be a little bit more realistic, you know, a lot of cross-hatching, you know, a lot of texture in his stuff. So I definitely approach him, you know, completely different. I mean, when I scan stuff in, I may clean up little stuff, and other than that, and darkening it and making it just completely black, that's really the only thing I use the computer for. So before I really got comfortable, it took probably 2 years, you know, just trying, because I actually almost gave up, because I was using like a little cheap watercolor brush, and I didn't know what I was doing, and I just happened to bump into Brian Stelfreeze at a convention, and I saw he was using this brush, and it was Raphael's. I've been using brush ever since.